Senator Sakaja, my brother Musalia Mudavadi and the larger Mudavadi family, Your Excellency Deputy President, my brother Steve Kalonzo, cabinet ministers, and fellow leaders.
Mother, this is a family that we have known for very many years, and we hold them very close to our hearts. It is our hope that that togetherness that you managed to bring to the family, you will be able to keep the same togetherness. And as we have heard from great testimony here, maybe that togetherness will lead to a greater togetherness.